Thank you.
Look at everybody and say
hi. Okay, say hi. Papa, come, 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 quickly. Come, Baba, come. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, right. Come, 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 come. Okay, thank you. See, auntie's talking to you. No, no, no.
So Kavish is really small, right? He's not even 2.5 years old. So as a new mom and as new parents, you already have so many responsibilities, and in between that, throwing a party would be like a really elaborate thing. So thanks to you, Parul, and Picture and Craft, of course. And 4 years back, when we had such a big party, Parul didn't have the party arranged. And yes, so nobody better than you. And we thought that Kavish loves the camera. He's a natural. So he's very happy to see the camera. He's counting everybody. So yeah, so that's it. And it's our anniversary and also my birthday.
I have to leave him to you now. Yes.
Count.
Yes. Well, yes, that's an actor's life. And that's the personal life also, that you can see how you have to handle. But it was fun. We had a great time shooting for a music video actually in Jaipur. And I think it's the first time when I and Nisha were doing something acting wise, I think. We have shot before pictures for brands, for a lot of other things like that. Yes. But this is a very cute music video that we shot with a great team in Jaipur. And then after that, we went to Maldives for a little birthday vacation, anniversary vacation, plus work. And we got a lot of good response for the pictures and everything that we did. And it was so good, it was so nice, and thank you so much for that. And yes, finally that we are here today, and so many things that we have to do, like how you were saying, you have to coordinate the looks, calling people, the guest list. I think for the past 2 days, I've just been there doing that, eating Parul's brain, coordinating with 18th Century here that we are here for the party, and Reshma, who's there as well. So I've kept everybody engaged, and thank you for putting this together, Parul. And we are really looking forward to a great evening.
The most beautiful thing is that we have been so blessed with so many wonderful people around us, like Parul, like Reshma, like 18th Century, that we don't have to do actually. So we think and it happens. There are so many people around us who help our dreams ko true mein humari help karte.
And the best part is that hum log actually kareeban almost 4 saal baad ye party de rahe hain.
Yes.
And jis se bhi baat hui, phone kiya, kuch generally yahan pe nahi hai to nahi aa paaye, but it's so nice to just receive those good vibes and messages from everyone that, oh, we are coming, we'll come and see you guys. So it's, I think that is what friendship is all about. So that's what we have earned over the decades of friendship that we have had with friends. And I hope they all have a good time here today.
ये अगर आप हमें बोलना पड़े तो फिर झगड़ा हो जाएगा तो
आज के दिन छोड़ देते हैं बिकॉज़ जब से बेबी हुआ है ऑफ कोर्स हम लोग थोड़ा बिजी वैसे हो गए एंड उसके बाद फिर आई थिंक दिस टाइम वाज अ नाइस टाइम दैट वी हैड विद अस दैट वी कुड थ्रो अ पार्टी
बट आई थिंक लड़कों का ये थोड़ा सा होता है ना जैसे मैंने आज इंस्टाग्राम पे वीडियो पोस्ट किया था 18th को मेरा बर्थडे होता है और 24th को हमारी एनिवर्सरी है सो सिर्फ 6 दिन का डिफरेंस है तो आई थिंक इससे ज़्यादा बेटर चीज़ लड़कों के लिए कुछ हो नहीं सकती कि चलो भाई एक ही गिफ्ट देना पड़ेगा
बट मैंने इनको इसमें बहुत मेहनत लगी क्योंकि जब मुहूर्त भी निकला था तो मैंने जानबूझ के ऐसी डेट चूज़ करी थी जो कि एक हफ्ते का ही हो और जो कि क्लोज़र हो तो क्या होता नहीं तो बहुत ज़्यादा चीज़ें भी मनानी पड़ती यू नो हाउ इट इज़ और लड़कों का तो थॉट प्रोसेस ऐसे ही होता है
आई सी की जितना पैसा बच जाए बिहाइंड द कैमरास तो डेफिनेटली
आई नो सब लोग कनेक्ट कर पा रहे क्यों भाई हो सही बोल रहा हूँ कि नहीं क्योंकि शादी के बाद तो वैसे भी बैंड आई नो दे आर ऑल सेइंग यस बिकॉज़ शादी के बाद तो बैंड हमारी बजती है तो I feel you, bros.
Oh my god.
Of course, but ye काफी situational video thi. I won't like to talk much about it, but because quite a hush hush till they want to release it.
Yes.
And but ek bahut hi alag andaaz mein hai, jaise hum log ne pehle kabhi shoot nahi kiya hai. And 2 days we shot, and while we were shooting every scene also, we could just see everybody responding to that. So that was so great. And hopefully it should just.
I think जब for an actor जब आप कैमरा के सामने शूट कर रहे होते हैं और उस समय जितने लोग उस रूम में मौजूद होते हैं यूनिट को लेकर जब उनकी आंखों में आंसू आ जाए या जब वो तालियां बजाए या जब वो हंसे दैट इज़ द फर्स्ट फीडबैक फॉर एन एक्टर तो हमें वो सब कुछ मिला सो वी आर सो एक्साइटेड दैट इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम वी डन अ वीडियो टुगेदर बट येस जिन्होंने ये वीडियो बनाया है उनका राइट है कि इसके बारे में पहले वो बात करें तो हम बात नहीं करेंगे बट वी प्रॉमिस यू इट्स गोना बी ऑसम
Yes, yes, I think the ball to hone wala hai. Thank you. Well, hum log honestly bilkul bhi follow nahi kar rahe hain aur kar hi nahi paaye hain because we've been very busy. Yes, but hamari sirf I think Shefali jo latest gayi hai is a very dear friend.
Yes.
But unka bhi zyada nahi dekh paaye but I think we'll like
बट पराग के क्यूट पोस्ट देखती रहती हूँ मैं शेफाली
know,
के लिए मेरी शेरनी मेरी क्यूटी पाई मेरी परी तो वो देखकर बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है एंड शेफाली को हम पर्सनली जानते हैं शी इज़ अ वंडरफुल पर्सन तो हम थोड़े से बायस्ड होने वाले हैं एंड आई थिंक आई रियली होप दैट शी विंस
सॉरी कौन कौन सो आई थिंक शेफाली तो है
रश्मि इज अ फ्रेंड हम उन्हीं लोगों का नाम ले रहे हैं जिन्हें हम
जानते हैं
अगर हम गेम एक्चुअली देखें तो समझ में आएगा कि कंटेस्टेंट वाइज कौन सबसे अच्छा है
टाइम है उसमें
शायद एक आध महीना
थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू